one, I can do anything I want on my own. Literally, I can rearrange atoms on a molecular level like it's easy.